Open defecation has devastating consequences on public health. Fecal contamination of the environment and poor hygiene practices remain a leading cause of child mortality, morbidity, malnourishment and stunting, and can potentially harm the cognitive development. The objective of this session is to understand the harms caused by the open defecation, the importance of toilet usage and safe disposal of human excreta.
आज हम लोग क्या करेंगे, आप लोग बताइए, कोई
गांव का नक्शा
बनाएंगे और देखेंगे कि हम लोग कहाँ कहाँ क्या क्या है गांव में, है ना, और कहाँ कहाँ हम लोग खुले में या शौचालय में जाते हैं सुबह सुबह लोटा लेकर के निकलते जब हमें शहर पे, तो उसके वो करने के पहले एक बार हम लोग गांव को देख लेंगे, गांव को घूम लेंगे। तो चलिए एक बार गांव को घूमते हैं।
Materials used for the exercise: white, green, blue, yellow and red color powder, few moving toys like cow, hen, pigeon, balls, etc., water for sprinkling and a fecal oral transroute chart. The facilitator plays a key role in making the session interesting and participatory. Brief the community about the session, but keep in mind about some secrets of the session which must be revealed at the last. Open defecation and its consequences must be briefed to the participant before initiating the session. Prepare a map of the village using colored powders with the help of community members assisted by the facilitator. The map must identify all residential areas, marshy lands, farmlands, schools, Anganwadi center, places of worship, water sources, fallow and unused land, etc. Household with functional and non-functional toilets are marked specially. Ask to demarcate the location used by the community for defecation with a yellow powder.
कोई खेत में जा रहा है, कोई तालाब के पास जा रहा है, कोई घर के पीछे बैठ जा रहा है ना? तो अब गांव कितना अच्छा लग रहा है, कितना सुंदर लग रहा है कि आपने ये नक्शा बनाया तो आपको समझ में आ रहा है कि हाँ ये गंदा होगा, है ना? इसीलिए बोल रहे हैं। अगर बारिश आती है तब क्या होता है, समझ आपने कभी सोचा है? बारिश आएगी तो क्या होगा? ठीक, तो अभी हम बारिश करते हैं, बारिश करके देखते हैं आपका गांव और कितना सुंदर हो सकता है, है ना? अभी इतना सुंदर हुआ है तो और कितना सुंदर हो सकता है, हम देखते हैं।
Now sprinkle water all areas, specially where community uses for the open defecation. Sprinkling rain water depicting the monsoon season in their village, where rain water flows every round of their fields, houses, agricultural land, and even mixes with water bodies used by the community for drinking purpose. The yellow color mixed with water depicting the fecal water starts flowing from one place to another, and participants visualize the spread of feces from one corner to other corner of the village. Community members are assumed with small playing balls and toys which are left on flowing of fecal water, and the facilitator must make the community feel how it happens practically in their village during monsoon, causing the spread of their contaminated feces in their home for the reason of open defecation. The facilitator will ask the community and discuss the effect of open defecation which they have seen right now through the session. The chart of the fecal oral transroute helps the community to visualize the concept of how the feces reach to the mouth. The disease caused are explained and the link with malnourishment is established. The session is ended with a pledge to stop open defecation.